fashion goes down the drain. Last week when you all was wearing pink, already for me red was old. The ultimate yellow brick is gold.
That's the new color, children. Hit it.
We'll be right back. the power.
Pulse, the electric new fragrance by Beyoncé.
You can let yourself disappear, or you can stir things up. Never settle. Shake loose. Embrace the elements, because from now on, you will always rise.
Musicians write music. We work with notes. We have a palette of 2,000 ingredients to choose from. I imagine the same kind of creative process happens in the studio. At the end, we try to translate a vision and we hope it's a hit. What I love about my work is making a living following my passion. I'm very proud to have created Jay-Z Gold. What we were looking for was an intriguing tension between a very sparkling, fresh top note and a very sensual and warm background with sex appeal. First of all, I find Jay-Z extremely charismatic, so I thought that Sicilian bergamot or ginger would translate this. I find Jay-Z powerful, he's a mogul. I thought about vetiver, I thought about teak wood. There is a sex appeal to Jay-Z, so I thought about amber, of course, and bourbon vanilla, and the sensuality of myrrh. I think that what's special about Gold is the love and passion that every actor put into realizing this concept. The premium ingredients that we blended, the quality of the packaging, the whole concept is just impressive.
Gucci Premiere, the new essence for women.